Hey, what's going on, guys? Sandeep here. And sometimes if you are trying to connect with a network printer, then you might get this error. Like, I am trying to connect with a network printer and getting an error that Windows cannot connect to the printer. And let's see the details. Operation failed with error 0x5x0011b. So in this video, you will find an easy way to fix this problem with your network printer. For that, you have to go to the host computer which is sharing the printer and go to menu and search for regedit or registry editor and open the app. You have to open registry editor on the host PC which is sharing the printer. Now go to hkey local machine, expand it, then system, click on little arrows to expand, then current control set and then control. Now look for print registry key. Click to highlight it. And on the right hand side, you will find different registry keys. Now right click on this blank space and go to new Dword 32-bit value. Now you have to name this new registry key as RPC Authentication Level Privacy Enabled. Exactly what I am typing. And then click outside. Now you have to assign value data of 0. So assign value data 0, then click on OK. Now go to search and search for services app and open the app. Look for Print Spooler service. Now click to highlight the Print Spooler and click on restart the service. Or you might have to restart your PC if this doesn't work. Now let's go to the client computer where we want to connect the network printer and try to connect the network printer. Let's open File Explorer, Network, the computer which is sharing the printer, and then printer. Double click on the printer to connect or right click to connect. Now it will try to connect with the printer, look for driver and give you an option to install the driver without any error. And once it is done, it will install the driver and the printer is ready to go. You can double click on the printer to verify and it is connected. Or you can go to menu, then settings, Bluetooth and devices option, or printers and scanners. You will find your printer connected here. Now you can use this printer on the network computer. And if it is not working, then you have to create same registry key on the client computer as well. And then restart both computers and try again. And it should work. So this is how you can fix Windows cannot connect to the printer while connecting to the network printer on your Windows PC. And that's all for this video, guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos. And I will see you in my next one.